you making?
I'm making some brownies for growing mushrooms.
Awesome.
And the reason we're using brownies is people will be able to get moist. And you just mix, mix a little bit. And this will make 5 half-pint jars worth of substrate. The vermiculite in the water is water here, so it just comes up to the pop jar rate.
You're going to see in this next section that a glove box does not need to be sterilized. Jim is going to be dead to inoculate the needle on your syringe prior to the first inoculation, and then to prevent cross-contamination, you want to sterilize it again.